passer. Forest Green Axe. others.
Director Faden,
Grisha's.
Thunder songs. Happiness comes. Bright pearls of yellow, red, red in my eye. Through a mirror, I dance in red. You hear it all. Push the fingers to the sticks into the hole. You have always given them to you. You want this future. You stand around one for a dream. You can almost hear our own words moving again. This happens more and more. You gave us the permission and the regulations.
Said.
Thank you.
I should get these back to him.
They're in there, and we go around that way. Now.
Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside? What's inside the pouches? Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of, werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly did it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. And somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Stop by anytime.